Jadson came onto the tour with a lot of question marks. He made a lot of people wake up to the real possibility that he can do it at snapper with a very fast and very critical backside that saw him spank people. And he continued with that momentum and brought it to his home in Brazil in conditions that were perfectly suited to him. And he won, taking out Kelly Slater and actually getting underneath Kelly Slater's enough for Kelly to say some damaging remarks about the kid's hopes when he gets to Hawaii and bigger locations. And the kid keeps charging and learning, and experience plays such an important role, and he will continue to improve. He's working so hard, he's training so hard, and I think the greatest challenge he has is when he doesn't have speed, he can't get out of the water, and he just starts flapping that arm around like a windmill so fast, and it's very hard to watch for people.